I can get up that. Just if I cut the power. Power's off. Yes, all clear. Third floor. Looking for 307. Hope the tremors did this. And not the Major's friend. I can smash through these. Locked. Blocked, even. But maybe there's another way out this room.
Yeah. Always wanted to try this.
Turning back now anyway. I better check on her. 7. Jeez. My only hope is that radio now. Major, I hope you have the ballroom key or I'm stuck. Better get back down before that thing comes back for round two. Is that music? That explains it. Power cable's ripped in half. Hooray for science!
First floor.
Lobby, death pool, radio salvation. You wouldn't chloroform a zombie. That must mean the people in the pool were alive when...
Anyone copy? Over.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm at the Halpern Hotel. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
That's where things get interesting, Doc. Name's Bruno. Got bitten last night, but no worries. I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
If it's worth anything to you, you may be talking to an immune survivor.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Yeah, real sorry, Doc. I'm gonna have to call you back.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Jeez. Bruno, you may have killed the bride.
Somebody say it was unfair.
next life, save the left. Doc, I'm back. You there? Over.
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
A big problem taken care of. Listen, I gotta talk to my people, but when we figure out how to get to Santa Monica, I'll let you know, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Great suggestion, Doc. I'll keep that in mind. About time I got back to Emma's place.